Jesus is majesty. Hebrews chapter 1 verse 10, and you, Lord, in the beginning laid the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are the work of your hands. They will perish, but you remain, and they will all grow old like a garment. Now verse 10 and verse 11 are talking about the self-existence of the Lord Jesus. They're talking about the fact that everything else did not exist and everything else had to be created, but the Godhead existed, and in the Godhead, the Lord Jesus existed. And not only did He exist, but He participated in the creation of heaven, the heavens and the earth. And also in the future, though everything will perish, He will continue to exist. And so the Lord Jesus is self-existent. And not only that, because He continues to exist constantly and consistently, we can safely say that He is immutable, He is unchanging, and He is eternal. You know, many things around us keep changing. Seasons change, times change, circumstances change, feelings change. But what a wonderful truth! God never changes. We serve an unchanging God who existed before we came into existence and will continue to exist long after we leave the earth, or even the heavens, or anything else ceases to exist. This God will continue to exist. Let's for a moment look at verse 13. But to which of the angels has He ever said, "Sit at my right hand till I make your enemies your footstool"? God the Father is speaking to the Lord Jesus, the second person of the Godhead, and declaring victory and causing us to understand that the Lord Jesus has received a very special position. And the posture of the Lord Jesus is one of victory, where He is seated right next to the Heavenly Father. Not only that, the enemies, every enemy has been made a footstool of the Lord Jesus. And so as we approach Jesus, we are able to understand that He has already conquered. What a great truth. What a truth that sets us free. We are reaching out to a God who has already conquered. And that is why we are able to say that we are more than conquerors, because this God dwells on the inside of us. Shall we look to God in prayer? And Father, we thank You. We thank You for this truth, O God. We thank You for the truth that the Lord Jesus is self-existent, God, that He is unchanging, immutable, eternal, and God, victorious. And thank You, God, even as we reach out to You, O God, we are a victorious people. Lord, we declare it. And Father God, we proclaim it upon ourselves. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.